Hi, this is week 3 already. I didn't update last week because a lot of things happened last week and I didn't really have the time to make a video. So I'll update you the second week and the third week in this video. So for the second week, Nick and Meredith came and we arranged a few shootings for them. The first one is about postmodernism. Nick and Zach talked about what is postmodernism and why libertarians should like the idea of it. It's pretty interesting, it's very experimental. What we did is we shot the entire thing with the two of them in the studio downstairs, but Zach will edit it like they're having a Skype meeting. But in the end, they will reveal that it is actually shot in the studio. So it's pretty postmodern, I'd say. The second video is about Mexican food and culture appropriation. We drove down to Orange County to talk to this writer, Gustavo Arellano, and this is one of the best burrito places in Southern California that is called Burrito La Palma. They talk about food, cultural appropriation, and also, of course, Donald Trump, who initiated a really strict immigration policy, but at the same time, loves taco, and of course he tweeted the taco salad. And the third video is an interview with Ken White. He is an attorney and also a legal blogger at popat.com. They talked about Trump's nominee for the Supreme Court, the dismissal of the director James Gunn, who's the director for the Guardians of the Galaxy series. They talk about what limits should be put on employee speech inside and outside the workplace, and also Ken White's libertarian views on the law and society. I also edited the video, which is my very first time editing a video at Reason. It's really good because I've listened to that conversation for many, many times, which had to do with the First Amendment, the Fourth Amendment, and from there, I've learned a lot about the Constitution, and yeah, it is very interesting. Also, the video that I did in the first week, which is about ICE and immigration, was published just now, and very interestingly, from the YouTube channel, a lot of comments are against immigration, and we got a lot of dislikes. We got more dislikes than likes on that channel for that video. And down in the comment section, a lot of people talk about if we import the third world, you get the third world, not the first world. It is really surprising because I didn't expect a lot of people, or I'd say a lot of subscribers of Reason, would be so against immigration. Apart from work, nothing special really happened. I have a pretty regular life here, I'd say. My Airbnb host is super nice. She cleans my room every single week and she folds my clothes. She cleans everything. She does my dishes. So shout out to her. So yeah, basically that's the updates for week 2 and week 3. I'll update you guys next week. See you.